It shows what effect a plastic or ballistic tip bullet has on a deer's head. Roy explains what the bullet